Okay, so we have V crunch now. Okay, so we're gonna get to the floor. We're gonna sit on our bum. Okay, hands are directly behind the hips with fingers facing forward. We're gonna lean onto the hands and lift the legs. Okay, so this is the starting position. From here, we're gonna scoop our legs up and in and then back out again. Up and in and back out. Up and in and back out. Okay, and that's V crunch.